Hey folks, so the perceptive among you will have noticed that I haven't been around for a while, and that's with good reason at the moment. So usually you folks are used to watching me sit and play games, however this time I've actually gone out and made one. So, just looking for any kind of feedback that anyone can give me. Basic premise of the game is it's to unravel urban myths through puzzles and puzzle solving, anagrams and that sort of thing. So quite basic at the moment, all built with Unity, with a special shout out to gamedev.tv, whose tutorial I've been following, which is absolutely fantastic and I would recommend for any budding game developers to go and check out. So I'm gonna, following this video, I'm gonna have a little bit of video of the gameplay, just so that you can get a little bit of a feel for it and see what you think. Game is available to download for people to test. I'll leave a link in the description below. It's on a site called itch.io. There is a suggested donation, please don't feel like you have to. You can skip that and download it for free, although any beer tokens are always welcome. Or you can just leave feedback in the comments or on itch, either way, whatever makes you comfortable, or just you can email me or anything really. So yeah, have a look, see what you think. And hopefully we'll hear from you soon. Take care. Okay, so here's a little bit of a run through of my abandoned game. So bear in mind this is still prototype at the moment, so that's why there's no menu screen, there's nothing extra, so we've just got one particular stage of the game, one story. I hope for it to eventually be collections, but at the moment what we're going to focus on is the Royal Derby Hospital story. So when it opens, it's a bit like a traditional hacker game, which I'm sure that a few of you have seen in the past. So it opens up and you've got a little description as to what's going on and why you're investigating. Maybe it's a whistleblower, maybe it's a piece of paper that you found somewhere, different sorts of premise. But it's all as data in a PC. So what we're going to do first of all, we've got three different difficulty levels there, 1, 2, and 3, obviously with names to sort of hide what the difficulty levels are. So just to give you a little quick overview there, so this is the help, which tells you roughly how to play the game, and then we can always return back to the menu with menu. And then if you have a look at patient files, for example, then what we have there is we have a hint for the password and you have to guess the password. Now in this particular instance it's an anagram, so obviously IPLL translates to pill, because there's always going to be something relating to what you're actually investigating. So as soon as we hit that, we're rewarded with a little tiny bit of the story, which in this case is patient notes, and then we can return back to the menu to unlock a bit more of the information. So if we go into the administration files and we figure out the password, which I believe is that. Now the passwords are always randomly generated at the start of each, so there is a set and you'll always get a new one. So you can play over and over and keep getting different results as well. So in this case it's personnel files for some of the doctors, and then if we go back to the hardest difficulty, we've got research and development files, which I think is abandoned. And we're rewarded with the end of the story. So this is just like a really basic three-step overview. I hope to increase some of the steps that you can take. I hope to have different urban myths. So this one's Royal Derby Hospital, but hopefully there's abandoned theme parks all over the country. There's Disney's abandoned theme park in the US. I've already done a game based on Abandoned by Disney anyway, so I'll probably translate that into this. Have a bit of a play, download it, have a look at some of the different ones before, because you noticed last time it was pill, this time it's something else, which I won't reveal in case you played. But yeah, like I said, all built in Unity, and again a special nod out to gamedev.tv for the tutorial that they've done that's enabled me to build this, and some of the resources as well. yeah, let me know what you think in the comments, drop me an email, have a look on itch.io, there's a link in the description for you to join a discussion board there, or if you're familiar with gamedev.tv, jump on their forums and give me some feedback on there. So yeah, enjoy, have fun, and thanks for watching, hope to see you soon.